19-year-old TikTok star Gabriel Salazar has died. According to authorities, the San Antonio teen was killed in a car crash around 1 a.m. on Sunday morning after being involved in a police chase.
Me inside the necklace you got when you were 16. Keep it deep within your soul.